is. It is 11:47. I'm sweating. It's only 91 degrees outside. I'm sweating. I literally just walked from my door. It's my car. Anyway, game plan is for right now, I'm gonna go to two different banks for my mom, go to my fiance's house, eat lunch, and after that, I don't know, I was wanting to go swimming today, but Mother Nature decided she don't want to stop, so, I think that's about it, so, yeah, I will talk to you guys later. Okay guys, it is 12 o'clock now. I just went to the two banks, so I'm heading to my fiance's house to eat some lunch because I am starving. I think we're gonna watch Shameless 2 while we eat because we didn't start that last night. We ended up watching a movie the week of. Stupidest movie ever. I don't know if I ever told you guys this, but tomato soup and grilled cheese for lunch. I'm currently uploading a video. I made all my other videos public. I was tired of going in, put them on private every single day. But anyway, it's at like 20 something percent. I don't remember. But yeah. We've just been watching Shameless. And yeah, there's really nothing going on. That's why I haven't talked to you guys. But when something's happening, I will let you guys know. Hey guys, it is 3:19. I am heading to my house to go put laundry away. So, yep, see you guys in the next clip. Hi guys, it's 4:16. We tried to go to my house to put my laundry away, but my mother didn't answer the door, and I didn't have keys, so, yeah, we ended up going to the property looking at that. Now he's putting gas in my car because he's such a sweetheart. So, yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Hi guys, it is 5:01. I had to turn the air down just to give you guys an update, but it's 5:01. We're at the car wash now, and I believe we are having meatloaf for dinner. So, with that being said, I will talk to you guys in the next clip. My video was at like 73% when I last checked it, so yeah. See you guys in the next clip. Hi guys. It's 7:27. I'll fix the brightness here in a second. It's like golden hour, so the lighting is gonna be a little funky. But yeah, 7:27. Currently heading home. That way I can put my laundry away. Blaring. I have the sun visor down where I can't see, but I can't see the stupid stoplight.
So, my video did upload, it's on private though. I have one video edited and exported, I just gotta upload it. But, yeah. So I'm just gonna head to this little park next to the middle school and high school to take this selfie. Maybe if people will not come out in front of me and go really slow, that'd be great. Yeah, my computer was being, YouTube's being stupid today. I don't know what it is, but, sorry, I have a semi-truck behind me, so I keep looking behind me, and I have this slow driver in front of me, but anyway, like, I go to upload the video and it says it's already uploaded. I'm like, what the heck? I've had this problem before. But all I had to do is literally exit out of the internet browser I was using and upload it, no problem. So, I don't know what's up with that. That's like the second time I've done that. And then, for this last vlog I edited, I was trying to get a clip from my phone to the laptop, and it's so stupid. It was like all my other clips except for that one clip did not transfer over, so I tried again, just that clip by itself. It said it sent on my phone, but it didn't show up where it needed to on my computer. I looked all over the place, and yeah, I was like, screw it. I'm done. I give up. It's whatever. So. There's people moving out of my way. I'm in a good mood. Starting to aggravate me. I'm trying to be in the positive mindset. Is she not working? Anyway, I'm losing track. I'm about to pull up to the school, but the way it is looking and the sun is not where it needs to be for my picture. That is all shaded. I just wanted the golden effect. So I'll just probably go to the parking lot at the school. Gucci. I don't know what I'm saying. I am bored. Can I not just go get a good picture? If my car will allow me to stop. God, I just want to take a selfie. Like, I don't know what is up with all this, but this is bull. Oh, how cute. Gag me. I just want to take a selfie. Like, how horrible is that? I guess it sounds different. I'll go to one other location, and if you cannot see the sun, from there, I'm just gonna go somewhere else because I just need one of those ones, so they're good lighting. I'm crazy. I know. Because they're probably like, what the heck? Why do I watch her videos? Like, she's a weirdo. Sorry, yeah, sorry. Yeah. Anyway. Almost to the next destination. Try a practice build up here behind the high school. See if I can get something up here. By the looks of it, no. That neighborhoods where, or close to where I live. Like, good thing at school's not in session because people are gonna think I'm freaking weird. I actually have to take you here at the stop sign, so I'll talk to you in a minute. Okay, guys, I think we got this selfie. I don't know. I literally said at that stop sign. Took like 20 million. So hopefully it turns out good. This is so weird. They blacktopped like everything over here. It's weird. But anyway, I think I got my selfie. I'm not too sure. I better head home now because he is probably looking at my location right now, wondering how come that girl is not home yet. You all stop? We're gonna keep going. People are getting on my nerves. Don't even use a blinker. That's all this. Look at that animal's home. People are more. Right here last year. I'm glad I didn't know. There were some weirdos that live there. I'm just kidding. I'm really tired. You guys can probably not even see me. Some people touch these stop signs, you know, don't even look both ways. They just, oh, I stopped. Let's keep going straight. Like, no, honey, you got to stop at the stop sign. Look all four ways. Because you never know. I could have not stopped. I could have just kept going without stopping at the stop sign. I would have felt stupid, but I would never do that. Chick would have felt stupid for not stopping. So, I don't know if it's just my town or if it's other people. One of my coworkers, what the heck are you doing? Your house is here. Almost home. So yeah, you guys are probably hating me by now, but I may end up, you know, might do a speed up of me putting my laundry away, and then that'll be it for this vlog. So if that's the case, love you guys and see you in the next clip. If not, love you guys and see you in the next video. If not, I'll see you in the next clip. Bye, guys. Hi, guys. Okay, so it is 8:01. Sorry about that. A friend from a while back was calling me. So anyway, I'm heading to my fiance's house. I put my clothes away, which you saw, and then I was like, oh, I I really need to do something with this extra bedding that is sitting on my floor. So I put that away. I finally found a little temporary place to put them. And I cleaned off some of the important paperwork that was on my table. Put it in the filing little container thing I have in my room. Straightened that up a little bit. I got my burn stuff. My burn stuff for my fiance. And found my keys. I was looking all over the place for them. They were in my laundry hamper. I forgot I had put them in there. So they're right here. So I can get in later. But that is about it. So I'm gonna head to his house. So I will see you guys probably tomorrow. Bye, guys.